So this is how the basic box looks like. This is the packaging. This is the box where we keep the packet for the accessory. So the accessories are packed this way and put in a bag like this. This is a note from the stylist where the stylist will tell the customer. So this is actually a note from the stylist where the stylist has given her rationale why she has picked a particular item for the customer. This is the style hack where she has told the customer how she can wear particular items with other clothes in a wardrobe. This is invoice where all the items, their price and discounts are listed. She once a delivery boy delivers it to the customer, she has to put her signatures over here. And this is the feedback form. So the customer can give a feedback, what was the issue with the items. So this is a basic personal note, a handwritten note by the stylist. These are the clothes that are picked by the stylist for the customer. So 5 items goes along with an accessory. Accessories is optional. If the customer wants it, the stylist will put it inside her box, otherwise she'll not.